shot, one opportunity, to seize everything you ever wanted, in one moment, did you capture it? Let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up. Over. Plow. Snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity. He's so mad, but he won't give up daddies. He know he won't have it. He knows his whole back's at his ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't.
Tomorrow,
John,
at the end
just
of class.
Won. How do you feel?
Christine
and
Michael
good.
Has a minute to tell
all us. All right.
Michael and Christine, how does it
Actually,
feel
no,
right now?
Beginning.
Tomorrow could be your last day in the competition.
Hi, Mom!
Just saying,
Mike
Carroll's
trying
to kill everyone.
When do I?
He did.
Video evidence.
Do I use video tomorrow?
Okay. First person to join me is...
Are you kidding?
It's all on him, coast to coast shows. He's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold.
I'll try my best.
The pressure is on! Taylor, your life's on the line for this challenge. How do you feel right now?
Nervous but confident.
Alright. Sean, your life's on the line. How do you feel right now?
Well, not a big deal. I've got this. Maybe. I don't know. Hopefully Eric or Mike are ready.
Alright.
Can't get by with my 9-to-5 and I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy.
I kind of need to save myself, so I need this right now. But if I win and save myself, Sean's like, down. It's gonna get interesting.
A father and a prima donna, baby mama drama screaming on her. Too much for me to wanna stay in one spot. Another damn monotony has gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not. Mama love you, but this trail.
Very
great.
You
got it. Think about it. You got to
come all the way. Opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better.
You can do anything you set your mind to, man.
Christian, keep it up.
name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code.
Dude, let me remind you, you all voted out besides the lead for Chelsea. Let me remind you that she's been trying to get back in the game since the very beginning.
He talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. Please only focus on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, because Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard him with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power, 5% pleasure, 80% pain.
Sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Put a rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Forget Mike.
We now have Christine finally voting. You've won. How do you feel?
I'm tired. It's been a long year in the house. It's been a long 9 months in the house. Kind of done about my homies.
For not being the tying.
Thanks, Christine, for not voting.
Yeah. I did vote.
Wow, guys.
Great run, everyone.
You're welcome.